I started my career in private practice, and I also spent 2 years representing hundreds of clients in the public defender's office. And those two experiences gave me the gift of perspective and it's made me a good prosecutor. But make no mistake about it, I'm not a jack of all trades or a master of none. And while I've developed certain skills, specific skills to do a specific job, which is to hold people accountable for their wrongs, to give justice to victims, to help protect the public. There are some jobs in life where being well-rounded will do, but there are some jobs where you want specific skill, technical and proven performance. So in this election for prosecutor, I ask you to vote for the prosecutor.